The two of us are proud to stand together on the Grammy stage to present an award that recognizes some of the most exciting Latin music in the world today.